Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Apostle Alfred Uyinosa, the man where they talk amasi be. The drive they show us how the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki use Osiomo power take light up Benin. Make I leave you now, make you hear from Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Enjoy the video.
Yes, my people, Edo must move forward. Yes, my people, now good evening. We don't want to talk this evening, but one goes straight to the point. We're there for Sapley Road now. When I see the street light that your Edo people had been yearning for a very long time. The difference between electricity and generator. And before now, light day here and generator, they power them for 8 years. And people were making money every month, 58 million naira every month. Where people they collect money for diesel.
Where they never buy
the service generator. Yeah, this one is Sapley Road, Osiomo Power Line. Powered by Osiomo, the handwork of Governor Godwin Obaseki. My people, this one are Sapley Road. And I go take on around the area where they don't own already. They don't own Plymouth Road at Kenzua. I will take you guys around tonight. Make an assistant are waiting at those people, though they clamor for a very long time. Yes, Obaseki is a technocrat, the man where they plan well for the future. This one is Sapley Road, the night view, powered by Osiomo Power Line. Indeed, Edo must move forward. Guys, let us take a stroll and see how it goes.
Yes, my people, when I see seeing is believing. You know, when people just talk many things, one thing when I like Apostle for is that they talk plenty talk. You go to see the video, you know, facts. You go to see the video. Now this is Sapley Road. If you are familiar with Sapley Road, you will know. And we'll be taking you around gradually. You'll be seeing all what the amiable governor is doing without making noise, without jumping up and down, without looking for people to say, come and do this, come and do that.
Some evil people, they put red hair because they don't want light.
Nah, so, whether you want light or not, light go dim, my brother. Mm. And this thing, so where they see, so, not be generator. No. Now, the same Osiomo power line, where they say nothing like Osiomo power line. Nothing like Osiomo power line. They say now MOU. Now they take the power line, so, my brother. Now they take the power and so. So now say the B.
Continue, my brother, made it hear you.
So you see, everywhere very bright. You, with this one now, you don't even need to on your headlight to drive.
No.
If pin four, you feel pick up. Very bright. And for me, I'm very much impressed. And I'm not saying lovers of good things. People will love good things. They go, they are happy with what they see. But you still get some people will be like, say they don't want anything good. Eh? People will want to make the declare state of emergency for a state that experienced a peaceful Yuletide season. Eh? Everywhere calm. Like we have never seen in the past 16 years.
At all.
Sleep well, celebrate well, no fear. So people like that will never be happy that this thing is going on.
And they want to be benefiting from crime.
Yes. They want to be benefiting from crime. But whether they like it or not, good governance is a must as far as Governor Godwin Obaseki is concerned. You know, one thing Governor said when he came to do that Sapley Road, even if that was not his responsibility. He came, he said, Edo people, give me peace and I will give you development.
Now so.
And we are strong advocate of peace. Since the state started to enjoy peace, we are seeing meaningful development. There's some people are coming up now. Mm. They want to bring problem.
No, not the break.
We no go on. The same people that cannot show us one thing that the federal government have done
in Edo State. One reasonable project.
I challenge every APC fan at the federal level to show me one meaningful, reasonable thing that the federal government have done in Edo State. The second tenor that they finish. So what are we talking about? So anyway, when we leave them, you see the light. Wow, wow,
wow.
I love this.
And don't must move forward, yo. Move forward, yo. Backward never, yo. Yo, 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 yo. No go for that reason, yo. Move forward, yo. Backward never, yo. Yo, 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 yo. More give up, basa ketiri boza.
Boza, boza, boza.
My guy, Mona, look, we just set up Ring Road and we go just the follow up. Make una they see waiting they happen for the state. You know, we are lovers of good governance. And changing the negative narrative, we must all work. We must all join together to ensure say we change the negative narrative. Changing the negative narrative, let me say, y'all sit down for as long as you talk, you must participate.
Yes.
Now, you, my people, are you aware, say this lie, say that generator the power and before? And people were collecting millions of naira every month to buy diesel and to the service generator. So imagine saying a lot of people they vest and they say, ah, we now see money buy diesel again. We now see generator. My brother, make una see this Osomo power line. The same Osomo where they talk saying an MOU. So me and my crew, all of us, we don't sit down, Gidigba say we will support Obasaki to the end. My people, make una see center of Ring Road. Of course, we've not faced anything before. Yes, we need light, and we don't see light already. We want to enter Plymouth Road now. Make una see center of power to Plymouth Road, then Akenzua. Make una see.
You know, say that first time when. That first time when they talk about. This same light. Some people say, nah, living good.
Yes.
Nah, living good.
Yes.
With the tell them, say, the plan, not be only Ring Road. We see the master plan. The plan is to light up, you know, Apostle the Analyzer. They say, nah, lie.
Yes.
Nah, lie.
See, nah, scam.
Lie. Nah, scam. See, how now. So, what are we talking about?
Okay, what about the map back? Yeah, the light is going there. My brother, the light is going to Rama Park. As I'm talking to you now, the pole, they already arranged the pole now for half an hour ago. This is Plymouth Road. This is Plymouth Road, powered by Osomo.
And this Plymouth Road now, plans day to even drive and go reach Oluku.
That is it. Plasham.
You see, the whole idea is that before Governor or Godwin Obaseki go come up for power, by the special grace of God, as we continue to give him our support and as we continue to ensure say peace day the state, everywhere will be light up
by the grace of
by
God.
By the grace of God.
When I see him, my people, this is Plymouth Road. When I see this, will not be so loud. This is Osomo.
The same MOU where they say, nothing dead here, nothing dead here.
Obaseki Pepe Dena.
Pepe dem na, Obaseki pepe dem na, pepe dem na, Obaseki pepe dem na, pepe dem na.
My people, this one a Plymouth Road, this one a Plymouth Road. They just they don't own the Osomo. When I see the light, they go on. My people for 2 hours. Don't worry, the light they come. The light is coming. Make everybody just be patient and more continue to promote peace. Make with the champion the cause of peace. Because when we do that, there will be massive development when there is peace. When I see him, now we want to enter. Where be this?
Akenzua.
So we enter Akenzua now.
We'll for first go carry them. Go. Okay. We'll just enter.
Akenzua. See that girl, my boyfriend, don't go cheap money now. They drive anyhow. So, this is Akenzua. Akenzua Stroke Airport Stadium has been light up already. This is Akenzua.
Yeah.
My people, now they see him. This is Akenzua. I do, it's making progress. When I see him, I say, make it take time. Make it take time. Take move around. So, this one, Akenzua. Light up already. With Osomo. This Osomo, not be this will not be generator. Sam, this is Akenzua. light up already. See, I don't switch them on. You see?
And wow, this is nice. No, this is very beautiful. No.
What is this Stadium Road?
This Stadium Road. Apostle, before enter that Stadium Road, may they see.
We go enter, may they not worry.
We go enter, we na go they see.
My body is a Kenzua now. The large power on already. So, for the Akewa Road is going there. It's coming, it will go at Duawa. This light, they go Ugbawa. This light is moving around. And you know, nobody the day where you build house, you do the wiring.
Nah, so.
Everything is stage by stage. When I say Akenzua now, powered by Osomo. I said this evening, we go take Kuna around, make Kuna Rishan say, the lighting project, the light up a door, not be here. The light up a door, not be joke. When I see him now, these are Akenzua.
And Apostle, you know one thing when I like about governor? If you want to do something, they sit down. Well, they strategize, they plan for the long-term use. Not be a matter of doing street lights. Can it be sustainable? Of course, we don't witness many street lights when it be like, say, now diesel they go use.
Now diesel.
At the end of the day, when that person where the power come out, maybe those where they buy diesel now, they'll start to eat the money. At the end of the day, they go they approve money for diesel, but
for themselves.
For themselves, but light not go they on. But with this one now, nobody they anywhere to eat diesel money. Transparent form of government.
Nobody would everywhere that to even collect money for generator.
Yes.
For service generator.
For the sake of accountability. Unadisiana, very bright and beautiful.
Yes, guys.
So more quickly carry the Go Stadium Road.
Okay. Make una get follow us. We'll take on a Go Stadium Road now. Make una see how the work does it go. Because whether we like it or not, we must all join together to make Edo great again.
Right.
And making Edo great, not be waiting, you just talk. Everybody must participate. And we no see any more from now, they go on Airport Road.
Yes.
So they go on Airport Road. So before they on Airport Road, we want to take una back to Stadium Road. We want to take una back to Stadium Road. But as you say, the whole place had been light up with Osomo.
And you know the thing where the sweet me pass for this thing here, Apostle. No, say the other time when you tell them, say, no be only ring road.
Yes.
Say they already they read the polls. Me to pull light.
Yes.
They say na lie.
They say
na lie.
Say they don't pay me.
Na lie, they don't pay you. Nothing like that. Na only ring road there, those states. As I talk to you now, the polls don't they go make different part of Benin. Just to install the light. Another one do, we will never show them. We will take time. That me work cable.
Yes.
We'll take time because people need to have the right information. Let me say because say you did anti-party, you did this or you did that one, or they not share money for you. Hungry dog they beat you. You just come out with propaganda. Or things not they go well for you. So because things not they go well for you, then everything just
point. Oh, okay, what are you?
Not be so. Not be so. Mama, where the bad picking knows that the picking body too dirty, me that the way the baby and the dirty water.
But no.
They're not do something like that. So my people are not the Siam.
These are Kenzua. And the airport truck will soon be on. So why don't you soon get the full view of Airport Road, stage by stage. So guys, let's move on. Yes, let's go on.
Wow.
Please, Akenzua.
Light is good.
Hmm.
If you know how all this place stayed dark before.
My brother, the third person.
If you know how all year stayed dark before. You see, people where they all this area, where would they go? So now they go really appreciate the light.
Yes.
Now they go know the importance.
Of this light.
Of this light. Where would they talk so?
Now, Sam, we are taking you guys around this Osomo power line. Osomo power line. No big. diesel no be generator.
And we need to still remind them, say, Osiomo power line, by the time they don't chew finish, the host Benin City will be completely powered.
No, the entire state. Oh.
The entire state.
Yes.
The entire state will be completely powered.
Yeah, these are people. This is Stadium Road, powered by Osiomo. This is Stadium Road. This is Stadium Road. The same Osiomo. My people are the same. Osiomo.
Wow, wow, I love this. I love this. Ah, Governor, na God go bless you.
Amen.
Na God go bless you.
Amen.
As you say, me, Edo State, they light up. Now, so your life and everybody where they work with you to ensure say everything go well. Now, so their life will they light up.
Amen. Amen. My boy, na see, huh? Na see Stadium Road. Na see Stadium Road. Oh, boy. Ah.
Wow.
Wow. My wow. Mother and sister, which street be this?
We'll not call who know the name of the street, but it didn't light up.
Wow.
Off Stadium Road.
This is Off Stadium Road, though.
When I see him.
When I see him, Osiomo. Ah! Oh boy. Which street be this? Nobody in Zabayo. Zabayo area. My mother and sister, this is Off Stadium Road, though. Off Stadium Road. Maybe we can find the name of this street. The street not get name.
We'll go ask. Wait, man, see.
Okay, Zabayo.
Zabayo, okay, Zabayo.
So my position on Zabayo. This is Zabayo Road Street, powered by Osiomo. When I say I'm, this is Zabayo. We're there for Zabayo now. Powered by Osiomo. No be generator, no be generator. My people are saying, this is not generator. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I'm happy.
Wow, this is amazing. This is wow. Very laudable. See you,
Wait,
Ah.
Now, Zabayo straight to
Ekewaro Road.
Ah. Oh boy.
Then somebody go call sit down for one place. Yeah. Hey, the governor is not doing anything.
My woman has seen Plymouth Road through Zabayo now. We just follow Zabayo come out. And I see her. Like I said, that the area for grow.
Okay. You see the difference, Abi? Yes, this is what we are talking about. This is what we are talking about, you know.
And don't must move forward,
yo.
Move forward, yo. Backward never, yo. Yo, 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 yo. No God for that reason, yo. Move forward, yo. Backward never, yo. Yo, 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 yo. My people are seeing Plymouth Road. See everywhere light up. Abba said, "Can I go? God bless you."
Amen.
All the people they walk follow you to make a do great. Now God bless all of una. Ah, I am happy. I am happy. I am happy. I do people. I say I did take my time. All of me, my team, we are created this night. We go move around to show I do people all the area where the light dot on. Mind you, my people, this light if they go bowl, it's going to look cool. This guy is going to go through, it's going to Akpapava. In fact, they don't start Akpapava own. They don't start Akpapava own and it's going to Rama Park. From Rama Park to Aduawa. You understand? From Rama Park to Aduawa. Osiomo power line is going. And this guy going to enter forestry. Take note, it's entering forestry.
You know, now so you tell them that time.
Nala!
Nala! If they tell you something where you don't know, eh? Humble enough and accept her. Nala, nala. Now on the sea, so nala, nala. All those people will not want better thing.
Our God go judge them all.
Stomach infrastructure people.
Am I there?
Hungry go beat to now. No cry. Money to share.
Yeah, like me.
Everybody go and walk. No free money. Wow, wow. Wow, this is amazing.
No, they never own a porch, porch road.
You know, say say 30 minutes.
Yeah, now. we go down around until the owner. My people, we already have set up Ring Road. You see everywhere it's lighting up. It's a beauty. Some people could say common street like my brother. If not common street like go for your village.
He never fit put to. He never fit put for a village. Even one. He never fit put one for a village.
I beg, if you not remind, go tell me, I'll help you go put solar for your village, oh.
If it is a day easy to light up, go put for your village. You know, my brother, and I say you always be get some people will not just like the 13. No matter what you want.
You know, well, I never did. I see the shark. Everywhere, Daco, at light corner. They say, no, now let that light will celebrate. My brother will celebrate light.
Yes. We go celebrate our. If you pay, you go. If you pay, you go by time.
Shall I supply road be this, so?
As everywhere good, like bright like this, so it's not good.
This is Chaplet Road, man. This is Chaplet Road. This is Chaplet Road.
Wow.
Oh, my people. Make I play my, no play my song.
And a high quality light.
And this light is customized for a door. Customized for a door. Make I play our music for them. Let them know, say. My guys, this is Chaplet Road. And we dey wait me the power switch on airport road.
Road because we need to show on that one.
Very, very important. But before that, we go take one around and the place. Let's celebrate what is good. We might do move forward.
Move forward.
Yes, a dance anywhere you there.
They call me Frank.
again. Let that
again. Elder must move forward.
Yo.
Move forward. Yo. Never.
Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo. Not father is. Yo. Move forward. Yo. Backward never. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, please, no.
The guy say work too much on the state. Know that declare state of emergency. He say we all pass again, but they see money till they do all this guy work. Know that declare state of emergency. Oh God, you dey laugh. When many states shut down, say COVID o. Obaseki dey do different work at the same time for second tenure.
Obaseki na the man, we all know.
Forward ever, backward never. Shahibu said na the man, we know. Edo must move forward.
Yo,
move forward.
Yo,
backward never.
Yo, 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 yo. Not a father is in.
Yo,
move forward. Yo,
backward never.
Yo,
oppression light up Edo state.
My people, this is Sapler Road, and you can see that Operation Light Up Edo State is in progress, is in massive progress. Every one of us go join hand with them to make sure they succeed. And they cannot know if it succeed if it's not there. That's why we no go allow some individual where Bishon Gawan Kina to come up, begin to cook up propaganda. And they say when they declare state of emergency for Edo, why? Because they don't know where governor for the
simoni
where they work. Where for the simoni till they pay workers. Imagine some state government never have to pay workers. So even federal government not fit pay enough workers salary.
On the 25th, bam, people are paid and they are being paid.
So this Oshomo, some our brothers, this one are Oshomo power line. So I want to take time to enter portal because the guy is 30 minutes. So make a call on now again. Make a fast ask and say how far.
Naso, call on. Make the honor so that our people go to see him.
Yeah. Make a call again. Make ask and say how far. Without them, they were on the airport road. My people, we must appreciate good things.
In fact, we must just continue to appreciate good things. Shout out to all Togberians all over the world.
Give three boza to all Togberians.
Boza! Boza! Boza!
All the people who don't like better to three. Hey, yeah!
Hey, yeah! Hey, yeah! Hey, yeah!
Yes, I'm sorry. Yeah. Guys, this Sapler Road and everywhere don't light up. I'm trying to reach the Oshomo guys. Make I find out the airport through because the guy said 30 minutes. So, I want to ensure, say, airport road, they don't honor. Yes, they honor yesterday.
They honor yesterday.
Me and why is my two eyes this year. So, please, let's join together to make the state great. And indeed, I am happy with this massive development. This is the reason why we voted for Governor Obaseki. Now, which we can pay for and for be this. So, all hope is not lost. I am happy with this massive development. And the Oshomo Power Line, I want to assure you guys, by the grace of God, this Oshomo Power Line, it will go through Ugbowo straight to Luko, Akpobahi. If I for Akpobava now, they don't work on Akpobava, and it's going straight to Akpobahi, Rama Park, and it's going straight, and this light is moving around the entire city. And funny enough, they also they connect them to residential. Very soon, people will come out from BDC.
Yes,
will begin to connect to Oshomo. And I'm waiting on Baseki take campaign the last year. Say, Edo State, light go full everywhere. And you know, our people now, they want a sharp, sharp, sharp. You know, so don't be the day when you build house, you go complete house. It takes time and it takes process. And at this light issue, they go on by people. Now, so me one cable for internet connection, they go on for the state right now. Serious internet connection, and we'll continue to see how we join together to support good things. Guys, we have to talk to our people. Let's move on.
Yes, shout out to all Togberians. You know, one thing where they sweet us be say our labor during the election not they in vain. Because like as Apostle they talk and every member of Tokam as it be, we don't talk and say we not say get some people where they do all these things for stomach infrastructure.
Yes, sir.
But for we, our aim and our goal is to ensure that people are informed with the right information. As many people don't say they're blind, say yeah. For 5 years and not they see anything, so we go to show them for our platform. So they share them. All the people were blind, they go to see them for different platforms. So yeah. Work is going on across the state.
Do you know see the fact of say the only this like saying a Ring Road?
Yeah, saying our Lady Ring Road.
See, you know, saying a Ring Road, say they go anywhere. See, yeah.
They spread fake news. And propaganda. And my governor not they make no, not they jump up and down.
No, like where did I want to jump at that gutter?
No, you know they jump because he just say this now the way things supposed to be. But we would also say we go to jump on the behalf since our people they like jumping. we go to jump.
We help on the jump.
Uh-huh. On the behalf.
You know, say now we be the street commissioner now.
Yes, saving good. My God, this is beautiful.
No, as a street commissioner, we need to commission the road very well.
Yes. this is very very laudable.
And encouraging.
And you know, say some of this light, get camera.
And people don't even know now.
Some of this light, for your information, get camera.
So, if you do anyhow,
if you do, yeah.
I'm going to see you.
You are on your own.
I'm going to see you, and I'm going to catch you.
All the bad boys now, they're not going to like this team.
Ah!
You know, say bad people, they lie here dark.
Anna.
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, Mona, love
them. All the people don't like me, that's the three, yeah.
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
All the people don't like me, that's the three, Boza.
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 So let's move on. Let's keep going.
Yes.
Let's keep going. We want to ensure that you guys get the night view of Benin City. You know, we are happy. Some people say, now common light, my brother, go pull that for your village if it's easy.
They're not fit.
Go pull that for your village.
They're not going home fit.
Yeah, people don't have to tell them, hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
No wonder that they cry. They say for 5 years, I'm not saying you don't see work, none of it don't keep quiet. They're gonna be like rabbits when they see smoke for all they take off. Nonsense.
Some people say maybe they declare state of emergency. Say, yeah, for they see this money. My people, the money they see, they be the shopper. All the avenue where they take the eater, they don't block her.
My people know light bring development.
So
light bring development, and we this is a personal sacrifice. This personal sacrifice. We are not being sponsored by anybody. We are not being sponsored by anybody. This voluntary, and we just wanted the people to get the right information so that all those evil people. No good is spread the news, evil news, so that although their papa now with the biggie belle, they go recruit children.
Yes.
To begin the right rubbish on media. See everywhere light up.
Hungry fathers and hungry children.
They go young win this season. Oh, the reverse to the check, they give some people cow and rice. I mean the reverse.
Not their money.
I tell you, why Bubu not give the rice and chicken?
Uh-huh.
Bubu, you not try. Bobo, now you cause this problem, so.
And for me, now what I like, you see, politics not supposed to be do or die affair.
Yes.
Good leaders supposed to get large heart. Suppose reach out to everybody. It just be like say, as a leader, you they say now only areas where they take vote for you. Now you concentrate on areas where no that character is demonic.
Witchcraft. Which, now watching the that of Obiakpo, that short devil. Obasanjo, now watching do be that. My guys, you say this Operation Light Up Edo State is moving on. Operation Light Up Edo State. So we. We'll continue to support and stand for the governor, and we're happy. So all our people, when I know they discourage you, everywhere, see everywhere be like abroad. I'm really impressed.
So impressed. Edo must move forward. Wow, see stadium from a distance. You see stadium.
Yeah.
Everywhere clear. If you drive say, without full lights, see how the place bright. Normally now Governor Obaseki they walk now, it's obvious. But he waited they pay me now be say. People go see the comment section like this now. They got disturbed say if not light they celebrate. If you not celebrate light, now darkness you won't celebrate. If you not celebrate light. Now darkness you won't celebrate. The governor they light up Edo State. It they start with Benin they lighted up. Some people see the verse.
All those ones they need to verse because all the 57 million are be how much they thief every month.
Whether they collect for diesel, they're not gonna see them again. So they call the verse. Three for them.
The people they support who governor, give me a three boza.
Boza. Bozar!
Make we play our song. Edo must move forward.
Yo, move forward, yo.
Look at this one. Who be this one? Chief Papa.
Okay, wait till be achievement. Write achievement for them and see my brother.
You know what I'm saying? They mad.
You will say this will not be achievement. Oh yeah, if you not get shame, type for them. Waiting. Be achievement for your
ask him which one be Buhari achievement for Edo.
Not true. What did Buhari don't even do? Federal government, what did they don't do for Edo State?
I need more really ask him. Oga, what did Buhari don't do for Edo State?
Even to rehabilitate Sapley Road for years, they're not fit. Federal road though.
No, they say is this an achievement? Yes, you know if you pull out for a village. It's a Republic streetlight. Where B say Oshomole was servicing streetlight with generator with diesel. And you are happy that the state government we're spending money on diesel. And you are saying this is an achievement. Meanwhile, you yourself no fit put streetlight for your village.
The truth be say, the kind of money we did in Nigeria. As at the time where some government governors still rule for this state, if Obaseki see that kind of money, those states will not be where it is now.
Somebody say we go answer them. Make we answer the evil people. We are more play. Edo must move forward. Okay.
Edo must move forward. Move forward.
Put on your dancing shoes, ladies and gentlemen. The Edo will pray for yesterday, and I will see so.
Move forward.
I say the
beat. Yo. For whatever.
They go cry. Hey! I say king and the man. Do not go cry.
Yo.
For whatever.
Back on never.
Shall he go self not the man? We know.
Thank you.
From Stadium Road to Plymouth Road now, near Plymouth Road, and we must celebrate it. And I'm happy for the massive development. And Obaseki, if it's possible, we want him to go to presidency because the man is transforming Edo State without making noise. And those of you who said that is not an achievement, my brother, how many years take you to the foundation? Most of these guys, every day under by bridge to abroad. Okay. So, you know, let's continue to move on.
Naso.
So this is Plymouth Road. Would it move around because we are sure to get the right
information,
right view.
People they say light not be achievement. Then they call they make reference to Kaduna and Kano. How many people do lights for those places?
Ask me.
If the past administration do light for Edo State, we will get light problem for Edo State.
No, sir.
As they now do the light for Edo State now, so our amiable governor don't take him upon himself say light na life. So he won't fix light for Edo State, which he don't they do. Why they pay some people for body now say Edo na don't they light up
because
again?
Because they not like better.
Why thing? They pay some people now say Benin get light? Because their heart deal with darkness. They like darkness. Now this kind of people now progress, not they are happy with progress. They're not gonna appreciate the person now when they do small work now. So that the person will then encourage to do more.
No, they won't share the money.
They won't share 50 something million for
you
this.
You not go see money.
You not go see. Hey, yeah.
You go, hey, yeah.
Hey, yeah. I'm sorry for you.
You go hungry.
As soon as they see free money, they collect for this way again. They pay you for body.
You go hungry.
They pay you for body. You never say anything. Any good work out Basaki do, we go they talk off our platform. We go put off our platform. If you don't like her, go on transform my way they all. And don't go move forward.
I say just the people. I say just the be. They say it no go work, but it's proving them wrong. It's proving them wrong. How many governors they work for second tenure?
Not in that day.
Eh? COVID got day. Many governors don't get excuse. Everything on a COVID.
Yeah, COVID.
But the governor is managing and balancing everything.
He's not talking about COVID.
Eh?
He said Edo must succeed.
He must succeed.
And Edo is succeeding. Well, my people, I believe saying that this is how far. Just as we don't drive around the city since, and our fuel for the helicopter we carry, it doesn't go down. So we need to go see Ogwa, go relax. We don't do God own, and we don't ensure our people get the right information. And I want to say, Obaseki for president, and that's going to be the next campaign.
Yes, Obaseki for president.
Obaseki for president.
Not tired for old men. We need youth.
So Obaseki for president and Obaseki for president.
I say go be.
Yeah, Obaseki
as
for
talk
president.
As you talk as soon, I say go be.
Yes, Obaseki for president. So guys, I believe we have done the needful. Mokweva enter secretary herself.
No.
You're under more of them, maybe see something. Any need?
No.
If not, we won't carry around secretary and won't say anything. Well, my people, let's continue to support good governance. Let's join together to make Edo great. We just want peace to be in the state. And I want to say kudos to all our fans worldwide, to Grand Worldwide. I want to say thank you. Please, let's join together to make Edo great. All we want in Edo State is peace. We want peace there, Edo State, we go feel enjoy good development. But if peace not there, then we go feel be development. So, now so we want to talk and reach this evening. We want to say, Una, do well. God will continue to bless all of Una. I beg we will continue to pray for our amiable governor, the man who they call wake and see.
Yes.
Wake and see. Once you wake up, you see good thing. Once you wake up, you see good thing, and we are indeed, we are seeing the good thing. God bless every one of us, those supporting good things. May God continue to raise help, favor for every one of us. And those that are vowed not to repent, we now will get God to contend with. Now get God to contend with. So, a final word from my brother.
So, my people, we thank you now where we are. As Apostle Dr. Khan, we must continue to disseminate right information. And with right information, we will get the needed transformation. So that's why I want to come reach this evening.
So my people, a wise man said something that evidence silence argument. And for those persons who still they argue, say for 5 years, wait till our governor don't do a beg. When I share this video, may reach where them day, may they see them. When I go our platforms, when I share the videos, where they there, when I the good works our governor they do, when I share them.
If you know the person directly, send an entire inbox.
May the person see him as evidence, say the governor.
At least before 50 people go send out the video for him,
he will not say yes, he must see him. You understand? So we want to appreciate on our way they share these videos. God go bless you now. On our way they share and God go bless you now.
Amen.
And to our viewers, we take our time to view this video by this time. God go bless you now too. And our governor, where they walk, the way I can see governor,
God
we
say, bless
God will bless
too.
You. God will give you strength, more wisdom.
Amen.
Because me never know how you tell they think I'm seven. Now look, God will give you this kind of wisdom. They think ahead for the people of Edo State. Some people, they just they think about the now. You, they futuristic. Now the future you think about. And now the person where God give wisdom, feel they think like that. We say the God will give you that wisdom, will give you more. To take lead Edo, and if God they willing to take lead the nation one day.
Amen.
Now people like you we define to take lead us. People like you where they futuristic, where they think ahead. So we say God bless you, our governor. Keep on the good work, and God will keep protecting you, keep increasing you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Abemona pray for the governor. Mokuna pray for our governor. I'm gonna pray for her.
Baba God, we thank you for our Ogbonge governor. We ask, say, may you continue to strengthen her with a beautiful wife.
Amen.
We know, say, people will not like better thing plenty for our society.
Mm.
But Lord, if you defeat them during the election,
amen, oh.
You carry the go court, you defeat them again. You go continue to defeat them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those ones where one repent, you go grant them the grace to repent.
Amen.
And grant them the grace to do the right thing.
Amen.
Those where they cabinet, where be enemy in disguise, you go
expose them.
You go expose them.
Amen.
You go disgrace them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you. We pray for more development in Edo State.
Amen.
We pray say you will continue to provide the resources. So that all the good vision when our governor get, he go achieve him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the grace for the completion of all the projects.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed.
Amen. As my brother talking, so now so it go be. I will continue to say, Baba God, you thank you. We thank you. And no project go abandon. All the project we governor don't put your hand to do, it go complete all.
Yes.
And
yes.
I will thank God, say everything will go on well. Now God will bless my governor. Or anybody we want sponsor crime for this state, they will use that and sponsor what thing will destroy them. And the people who don't like the better thing, they go ready to pack their load, come out for a door for us. My people, this one are Urban Market area. You see I'm this one are Urban Market. Not sure just be. How many we go fit talk?
How many
we go fit talk? So my brother, you're day happy.
I'm day happy. They happy.
Now small, the Lago reach a rural area. Now small. Room is not built in a day, you understand?
So you bomb.
Now small. Why on? We appreciate you now. Una do well, eh? Una baba yo. On a good night. Make we give Baba God 3 Boza.
Boza! Boza! Boza!
Oh, give devil to me, yeah. Hey,
yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey,
yeah. On a good night, too. Bye-bye.
Now we don't hear from Apostle Alfred Uyinosa, and you don't see the work with the Edo State Governor, God will Obaseki, they do for Benin, Let us know what you think for comment session. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video. Make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.